Nassau County Fire Department employee is under arrest in a child exploitation case. 34-year-old Robert Gender of Callahan is charged in a federal complaint. Investigators say he was using a group chat to distribute child exploitation material, and they were able to trace it to his home computer. He faces up to 20 years in prison.